I have been west, but all of these new freaking white settlers are taking all of my land, and I have nothing for my family!
Cowboy, why are you moving west?
I found gold, and there's plenty of new opportunities that I can explore while in the west.
Why are you moving west, Chinese railroad worker?
Okay, that's...
I'm Mrs. Lacey.
Hey guys, I'm Scott. I'm from Ireland, and I'm an Irish railroad worker, and we live in a great place. We don't get along with the Chinese, though. They take baths every day.
What color is your hair?
It's red.
Oh, hello. My name is Hong Kong Lee. I am from what the hell, man? I'm trying to do my interview. Okay. So, yeah, I don't get paid enough, but I do a good job. I miss what I see. So,
Hi, my name is John Doe, and I am a cowboy. I'm moving west because I want the opportunities and the gold. That's it, I don't know.
Hi, my name is Running Buffalo, and I am a Native American. I was here in the West before these white settlers were, and they're taking all of my land and destroying my family.
There's only one thing worse than
this.
No!
I'd like to welcome y'all this year to European history. Now, I hear that some of you are in need of some assimilating into proper European culture. And that's what I'm going to do. First, let's take some attendance. See who's here. Flying eagle? Is there a flying eagle?
Right here.
No, that is some silly stuff. You are Megan Smith from now on. I am not calling you Flying Eagle. You're Megan Smith. Welcome to class, Megan Smith, and get used to it because you're Megan Smith. Now, go. Running buffalo? Do I have a run? Is that it? Who would name? Is there? Who are you?
I'm running buffalo.
Running buffalo? Listen, we don't need to throw things at American students, but we can't call them running. You're Emily Miller from now on. I am not referring to you as running buffalo. You're Emily Miller. You're Megan Smith. Get used to it, because this is European culture, and the Native American culture has got to go. Now, finally, a name I recognize. Elizabeth Thompson.
What's good?
John Horst! Here. You two will like it here in this culture. It's much better, and nobody wants to be referred to those silly names ever again. Welcome, Megan, and welcome, Emily, to class. Hopefully, we're going to learn a lot of good, important European history this year.
What are you guys doing?
I'm Big Grandma.
So what are you doing?
Also Big Grandma.
Big Austin.
What is your name?
I am Scotty.
I am Hong Kong. I am very big here. I just want to make money.
Where are you from?
I
years.
What is your life like?
Tough.
It's rough. We risk our lives every day looking for gold, because if we strike gold, then we'll be rich. We risk natives and cave-ins.
Bombs.
Bombs?
Yes. Well, bombs. It's fiery material.
Wow, that's nice. Okay, that's it. Okay, who are you and what is your opinion on the cattle boom?
I am a farmer and I hate the cattle boom because they keep taking my land and ruining it and costing me money. I'm putting up barbed wire.
Who are you and what is your opinion on the cattle boom?
I'm a native and I don't appreciate the cowboys and the farmers taking the land that they placed us on in the first place.
Understandable. Okay, who are you and what is your opinion?
I'm a cowboy and I love the cattle boom because these cows are making me money, but these farmers are making me very angry because they keep putting a barbed wire everywhere.
Okay, well, if you didn't want walk through our land, then we wouldn't have to put up barbed wire. Like, just go around.
If you weren't there in the first place, you wouldn't have to waste your own money.
Well, if you just got new cows, you wouldn't have to go through the land.
I would still have to walk somewhere.
That's enough. Okay, finally, what are you and what is your opinion on the cattle
boom? What am I?
Yeah.
I'm a cow.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a cow. And this is the problem. You know why she's carrying me? It's because I can't even go through these conditions, right? Like, why are you they're basically trying to... Anyways, they're basically trying to, you know, take me across the area.
Continue.
Edit this out.
Rivers.
They're trying to take me through a lot of rivers and it's so difficult. Like, I'm basically walking to my death, or more like crawling, but sometimes I get a break.
Good, I'm getting money.
I'm sorry for destroying all your land for my cattle. I got a lot of money. You want to split it?
Sure.
We all apologize.
Yeah,
to you.
We're sorry for treating you unfair.
Sorry for watching you while you were.
Yeah.
Kind of sorry that
creepy
like.
At all.
Yeah, sorry that
not
like.
Creepy at all.
I helped the Irish out. Make a little bit of
friends.
Name.
Friends. Yes, friends. We pay you for them.
I've got stuff.
That's it.
Shut up, Rachel!
Morning.